Now Jeffrey Buttle of Canada in sixth place after the short program in his first Olympics after winning the silver medal last year at the World Championships. Known for his high component marks.
Component meaning the old artistic impression mark. That's his strength. He's gone back to an old program, Samson and Delilah. He has some of the most beautiful choreography in the competition, but he has not yet shown killer instinct, and you've got to have it in this event. Well done, triple, triple.
He's been up and down in practice. He's struggled a little bit with consistency throughout. He's gonna do a quad, it's gonna be right here. He doesn't mind the fall because it will open up another jumping pass for him. It's all this goofy strategy, but when you go into this quad toe, he has to get all the way around, and he does. There'll be deductions there, but he'll still collect 5 points.
It's a good strategy.
Is after the fall, you have to go to your next hardest jump, triple axel, hand down, double toe loop.
Even with that, he's still in the game.
See his choreography, his posture, his focus. He really is a skater's skater. Skaters really look at him and appreciate his abilities. Another triple axel here. Much higher, maybe a 2 foot on the landing. We'll have to see that in slow motion. Brackets, rockers, edges, footwork, all these are building points. The judges love to reward him for all these movements, like this beautiful Ida Bauer. Triple Lutz.
Beautifully gentle jumping.
Triple the triple Lutz.
This is big.
Yeah.
Wonderful sense of music and choreography through this. He really feels these edges. Look at this circular step, the way the moves turn and flow.
Fighting to get on the podium, Jeffrey Buttle of Canada. Lyshenko has the gold wrapped up. Lambiel in second place, and Lysacek a tenuous hold on third.
You know, for me, I find his skating absolutely beautiful. Romantically smooth, elegant, flowing. Like, I mean, it's just, I find that this is what skating is all about. After the jumps go, after the spins go, it's the pleasure of getting from A to B on the ice. And he does it with, he does it exquisitely.
And that was the strength of the program. The jumps were pretty good. He did have the fall on the quad, and it was a little close on some of those landings. But look at this right here. He reaches back, a nice high triple flip right here. A little on the toe, but no problem for this triple toe loop. 1 foot landing.
But the quad attempt, even though he fell, may be the difference between placing bronze or fourth.
We'll see if that strategy of the quad fall comes in handy here. Any points you can collect, the better off you are. Evan's waiting to see if he's going to get his bronze medal or whether he's going to give it up to Jeffrey Buttle.
Ashley, Tara, everyone I'm forgetting to mention. David.
Jeff seems very happy as he's had somewhat of a comeback too after placing sixth in the short program. He needs 157.93. And he takes over third place. Third place for Buttle, knocking Lysacek down into fourth place. There'll be no medal for Evan despite his spirited free skate.